just up on stage with Sean Toulon talking about this. What do you think about this huge tailor-made city they have built here?
It's awesome. I think it's no better place to be than to be here at the PGA show and to see tailor-made just take it over. I mean, our products are so good and the company's doing so well. It's an honor for me to be part of it.
So what do you do during this time of year to prepare? Are you switching to the new product, kind of testing it, going through that process?
Oh, absolutely. I started testing the product in December. You heard me up there. I play the irons the next week. I use the driver. It's longer. The golf ball's amazing. I mean, everything is incredible. It's like being a kid in a candy store at TaylorMade. There's so many unbelievable products, and I just can't wait to try them all.
So what's what are you actually playing right now?
I'm playing the R1 driver, the Stage 2 3-wood, Stage 2 Rescue, all the RBZ, and the blade, excuse me, the Rocket Blades irons, not the Tour, just the Rocket Blades irons. And the
Nice. So when's your first event, and tell me about what your plans are for this year.
I'm playing, first event is the end of February, playing in Thailand and Singapore, and then we make our domestic swing, just hopefully plays as
well. Well, best of luck on the year. We appreciate it. It's always good to catch up with you.
Thank you. Nice to be here.